Tarsus has many important cultural places, and the Old Street is one of them. The Old Street, which was unearthed by people who were digging the place for base excavation, is situated at the center of Tarsus. The street was in service of many important civilizations and people, such as St. Paul, Cicero, Julius Caesar, and Cleopatra. It is estimated that the Old Street was constructed by Romans, so that many purposes such as communications between nations could be fulfilled. Although natural disasters such as earthquake, flood had occurred after it was constructed, the Old Street mostly protected its street base and the original image of antique age. Tile traces which can be seen in some places in Old Street prove the idea that the way was used for communication, which was its one of the main functions. Also, the Old Street was utilized for economic purposes, and these features gave the people who were inhabited around the Old Street an important chance to earn much more money than they had ever expected. What is more, the economic purposes enabled culture to broaden its limits, because the people brought their habits, beliefs, relations, and many more things when they were on the road of Old Street. And the last but the most crucial contribution that economic purposes were responsible for was architecture of Old Street. Many people from other places built the road with different and strong stones, and this feature can explain why the Old Street was able to remain intact. People from other places helped people who were living there construct buildings. For example, in the northeast of the street, there are podiums on which columns were established in the temple. And on the columns, many different symbols were inscribed by these people. The Old Street has some distinct features that distinguish itself from other roads of Anatolia. The first one is sewage system, which is just underneath the street. The second one is the shape of road, which reminds of the back of fish. And the last one, the street, was constructed with special stones.